Former Vice President Mike Pence ends campaign for the White House. New York, AP. Former Vice President Mike Pence is dropping his bid for the Republican presidential nomination, ending his campaign for the White House after struggling to raise money and gain traction in the polls. Time equals 400 Ms. greater than, after much prayer and deliberation, I have decided to suspend my campaign for president effective today, Pence said at the Republican Jewish Coalition gathering in Las Vegas. We always knew this would be an uphill battle, but I have no regrets, he said. Pence becomes the first major candidate to leave a race that has been dominated by his former boss turned rival, Donald Trump. The decision, more than 2 months before the Iowa caucuses that he had staked his campaign on, saves Pence from the embarrassment of failing to qualify for the third Republican primary debate, November 8 in Miami. Time equals 400 Ms. greater than, but the withdrawal is a huge blow for a politician who spent years biding his time as Trump's most loyal lieutenant, only to be scapegoated during their final days in office when Trump became convinced that Pence somehow had the power to overturn the results of the 2020 election and keep both men in office. Not something a vice president could do. Time equals 400 Ms. greater than. While Pence averted a constitutional crisis by rejecting the scheme, he drew Trump's fury, as well as the wrath of many of Trump's supporters who believed his lies and still see Pence as a traitor. File. Former Vice President Mike Pence speaks at the annual leadership meeting of the Republican Jewish Coalition, Friday, November 18, 2022, in Las Vegas. The Republican Jewish Coalition's annual gathering of donors in Las Vegas that is being held this weekend has for years been a key stop for GOP candidates as they seek not only to court Jewish voters but also to present themselves as stalwart allies of Israel, a key priority for many in the party's base, particularly evangelicals. AP. Photo, John Locker. File. Former Vice President Mike Pence arrives to speak at an annual leadership meeting of the Republican Jewish Coalition, Saturday, October 28, 2023, in Las Vegas. Pence is dropping his bid for the Republican presidential nomination, ending his campaign for the White House. He said in Las Vegas that, after much prayer and deliberation, I have decided to suspend my campaign for president effective today. AP photo, John Locker. Former Vice President Mike Pence arrives to speak at an annual leadership meeting of the Republican Jewish Coalition, Saturday, October 28, 2023, in Las Vegas. AP photo, John Locker. Time equals 400 Ms. greater than. Former Vice President Mike Pence arrives to speak at an annual leadership meeting of the Republican Jewish Coalition, Saturday, October 28, 2023, in Las Vegas. Pence is dropping his bid for the Republican presidential nomination, ending his campaign for the White House. He said in Las Vegas that, after much prayer and deliberation, I have decided to suspend my campaign for president effective today. AP photo, John Locker.